Hello, art friends. I'm painting with a spoon, and I'm so glad that you're here today. It's Dena Tollefson, and welcome to my studio. So I'm applying this technique that you see here is called Daubism. I'm applying these thick, lush slabs of acrylic paint using palette knives and spoons, and creating this kind of this cross between a mosaic and a low relief sculpture and a traditional painting. So I hope that you'll come back and see me again soon.